Sneaked out of home at midnight.
No. Because when I was in Shimla, तो Shimla में आप रात को बाहर निकल के क्या करोगे? परिंदा भी पर नहीं मार रहा होता है उसके बाद तो. Every place is just shut off. And when I'm in Mumbai, I don't have to sneak out because I can go on my own will, even if my parents are there. Because usually either I'm doing partying or I'm shooting. So ऐसे sneak out करने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी कभी.
Had a crush on a co-actor.
No, not a co-actor.
Tried an outfit at a mall just to get a good picture.
Try rooms में अच्छी photos आती भी नहीं है. अगर ये try भी करो तो.
Traveled in Mumbai's local train.
Yeah, initially जब मैं नई मुंबई में आई थी and I had to go to Naigaon for shoot, तो starting में I have.
Had roadside pani puri.
Oh, bachpan se. I think all the girls love it.
Gone on an impromptu trip.
No, I think whenever we talk about trips, I'm very much well scheduled. मुझे पता होता है कि you know कहाँ जाना है, कहाँ रुकना है, कैसे जाना है. So I'm very much planned for it every time, whether I go with my friends or family. So yeah, I'm always planned for a trip.
Slapped or hit anyone in public?
नहीं, मैं जब बचपन में बहुत छोटी थी, I was in nursery class. थोड़ी थोड़ी you know memory है that there was a sardar pad, मतलब सरदार बच्चा था. He was my classmate only, and I was in nursery at that time. So he has done something mischievous. Mera tiffin box tha Mickey Mouse wala. So I think he had torn that Mickey Mouse wala thing. So he had done something filthy, and मुझे गुस्सा आया, and मैंने उसे punch मारा था, and his nose started bleeding. And I think that was the first or the second day of my school. So I had this fight with him. And another thing, my mama is being called and she's calling me, what have you done? And I was still angry that, see what has he done? I did the right thing. So I have that memory, and uske baad shayad mujhe thoda dimag aa gaya aur maine aise harkatein karna band kar diya.
Ever traveled without a ticket in a public transport?
Nahi.
Faked a compliment for your co-star just to be in the good books?
No, never. I never do that.
Ever shoplifted or taken anything from a hotel room?
No. I don't like that, Uti. Like, in the part of this hygiene and everything, like, you know, whenever I go. Preferably when it is about something like toiletries, or you know, I personally use my stuff only, and other than that also.
Went to a restaurant and asked for a complimentary item.
Yeah, that I might have done. Asked, I think poochna to banta hai. There's no harm in asking, and if it is there, why not taste it? Maybe.
Taken the privilege of celeb status while traveling or being in any public space?
I think we don't have to take it, we automatically get it. So it's like then you can't even say no, and it's like, you know, I think it would be wrong in taking, because you know, at times people also do feel that you know, if they have equally paid for something, why aren't they being treated that equally. But so I have never asked for it, but yes, सामने से अपने आप आती है वो चीज, और जब आती है तो you can't even say no, so I just go with the flow.
ever stalked anyone on Instagram?
हाँ, maybe. वैसे भी आजकल काम ही क्या है.